Hello everyone, I hope your day is going well, everybody. You know, it's really slow today. You know, my market is really slow. You know, I'm just sitting here chilling and I just received this text message. You know, as y'all can see, GrubHub is saying due to the expected, you know, high demand, we're offering $2 bonus tonight from 5 to 9 p.m. Pick up blocks or toggle on during those hours and earn some extra cash. So I guess last year it was busy. I mean, that's the only way they can see. I mean, there's no way they can see it's going to be, you know, high demand tonight, 5 to 9, you know, rush hour. They go by the numbers they made last year. You know, that's what they go by. So I'm guessing last year today, it was busy. So I'm guessing they say they're going to give additional $2. So, you know, my market is $3. So I guess from 5 to 9, I make extra $2. We're going to see. I'm going to see my payout and see and make sure they pay you. You got to check your payout and make sure they pay you. You don't see, you need to email driver care, you know, and see what's going on if you don't get your $2. I guess if your market is $3.50 per delivery, you get additional $2, you know. So I just want to make this quick video. Y'all be on the lookout. 5 to 9, they say you can log in. I mean, if you got the same message too, let me know in the comment section. I don't know if it's just my market or, you know, in different markets, they're getting the same messages too. I don't know. Let me know in the comment section. So they say today, rush hour, 5 to 9, you're getting $2 bonus on top of whatever you're making your delivery fee is, you know. So y'all be on the lookout. So I just want to make this quick video. It's always at the back, always about the bag, baby. None of that trash. We're here to get that big ballers. Always about the bag, nothing else. GrubHub trying to get that bag. I ain't trying to get the bag. The restaurant trying to get the bag, you know. You want to lose money, that's your business. You want to come in and looking for titles. You know, you want to be a premier driver, pro driver, that's your business. I'm going to stay a partner driver because I'm a partner with GrubHub. You feel me? Partner driver for life. Let's get it. It's always about the bag. It's Mr. Grab It and Bag It. Stake it till you break. Wiggy money. So many ways, baby. Holler at your boy on the flip side. Boss.